The Cash for Clunkers program will end in less than 24 hours, but some local dealerships have already put the brakes on the program. In Project Economy, Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold explains how high demand in a short amount of time are presenting challenges.
This weekend, Gallus Chevrolet was inundated with customers because Cash for Clunkers will soon be a thing of the past.
I've been contemplating and procrastinating, and then I finally said, no, today is the day I have to do it.
Lunasar traded in his van in exchange for a rebate up to $4,500 to buy a more fuel-efficient vehicle.
Very excited, yes.
Cash for Clunkers has boosted car sales substantially since the end of July, but it already ran out of money once, so dealers are scrambling at the last minute to make sure they get the cash the government owes them. The Cash for Clunkers program was supposed to end tomorrow night, but Gallus Chevrolet decided to end it this afternoon. That means they aren't accepting any more trade-ins because there are too many transactions to process.
There's such a backlog because of the volume of business we've done over the last 10 days.
Gallus Chevrolet has to submit dozens of applications to the government to get reimbursed for those Cash for Clunkers rebates. The dealership will scan hundreds of pages, download them, and enter the data online. Processing each application can take an hour and a half because the government's website is so busy.
Data entry time is just, it's absolutely horrendous. It really is.
But the government still hasn't reimbursed Gallus Chevrolet for more than $200,000 worth of cars, and applications for those vehicles were submitted weeks ago.
It's very difficult on any business to be out $200,000 in raw cash.
This dealership is confident the government will pay up, hopefully in the next 30 days. In Northeast Albuquerque, Ilana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Again, the Cash for Clunkers program ends tomorrow night at 6, so make sure to check to see whether the dealership you're going to is still offering the program.